Hi guys, today we're going to ask the question, is obesity a disease? Now there's a lot of debate. Is obesity just a condition of poor willpower? Are people who have weight problems just lazy? I don't think so. I'm really going to help explain why we feel that obesity is a disease, and it's actually a chronic medical disease. Now the American Medical Association has declared several years ago that obesity is in fact a medical disease, and the question is why. Number one, obesity causes physical manifestations. Obesity is a leading cause of diabetes, of high blood pressure. It causes at least a dozen cancers. It causes arthritis, is a leading cause of joint replacements. It causes high blood pressure, which leads to strokes. So obesity causes several other diseases. Secondly, obesity causes physical symptoms. So those physical symptoms, if you have excess body weight, may cause joint pain, may cause shortness of breath, causes difficulty with movement. So all of those are physical symptoms that you can feel. The more you weigh, the more likely you are to have those physical diseases and symptoms. So it is dose related. The greater the weight, the more likelihood. And finally, obesity can be treated but not cured. So what does that mean? You can lose weight and your blood pressure will go down and your blood sugars will go down. You may come off of insulin, you may come off your blood pressure medications, your joints will feel better. However, when you lose weight, your body fights weight loss. And we've talked about that in several other posts. So it cannot be cured. When someone has lost weight, the certain hormones that cause you to lose weight go down. The certain hormones, ghrelin, that causes you to be hungry go up during weight loss. So we know that your body always fights to get back to your lifetime highest weight. So we say that obesity is a chronic medical disease. Hope that you like this post. Give us a thumbs up if you do, and subscribe to my channel. Have a great day.